You have an amazing story, but you're out of time. You are an amazing business owner, but maybe the words just can't capture it down onto the page. You are a brilliant entrepreneur. The story is going to be changing the entire world. But you've been writing for like 5 years and you're still on chapter 2. How's that working out for you? You need to hire a ghostwriter. What's a ghostwriter? They take your story, put it in their head, put it in their heart, put it out their hands so that you have more influence, impact, and income coming to you, your business, your family, whatever your venture is. Capturing your voice with the incredible story. What is the ghostwriting process? What is it? First, we need to find out who is going to be reading your book. Second, ghostwriters outline, put a framework around the book. They give it structure. They give it something very unique, something that's going to stand out. Number three, interviews. Interviews can be done in a lot of different ways, through the written word, through emails, but I really prefer one-to-one, hands-on, Zooming, something where I can see your face, something where I can capture it. And these interviews are really important so that I know what it is you actually want to say. Number four, research. We love to add concrete possibilities into your writing. Number five, write. I am all about the write. After all of that, you will have a manuscript that will blow the competition, your own self, away. So, number one, out of time. Number two, you need to hire that ghostwriter, me, so that we can get your word out there for more impact, influence, and income. Number three, what is the writing process? Simple. Remember, it's that support. We find out who your reader is. We give the outline. We do lots of interviews. We research. We write. Three times the charms. Make sure that it is as near perfection as possible. I'm April Tribe Giauque, and I am the ghostwriter for your book for greater impact, influence, and income. The bottom line here is hiring a ghostwriter changes everything.